Hello, my name is Piranya Visit Jantalagun. I am a Thai music teacher and musician. I play Thai violin and Thai dulcimer. I decided to pursue my music career when I was in high school. I was impressed by my teacher and his dedication to maintain Thai culture. I have participated in many competitions when I was in Thailand, and my most memorable competition is Thai Classical Ensemble. That time I was in high school. Our band practiced very hard every evening until we get Royal Highness Princess Silinton's Cup Award. I started playing the Thai violin because of my dad. My dad, he loves playing Thai music so much. So he would like me to study Thai music instruments. Playing Thai violin made my way of connecting to Thai culture, Thai community, and connect to people here. Throughout my passion about teaching and through my performances, for example, I teach the kid to show respect to the instrument like this. It's called why. I was so happy to represent Thailand to be a teacher and teach them to know their own culture, to not forget their background, and to pass on Thai language and Thai music that is very hard to study abroad. When I go inside Thai temple, I always feel like it's a home, it's a Thailand. Music indeed changed my life. Music enables me to meet new friends, to do the thing that I never do before. Music take me to many countries, and music gave me a lot of opportunity in my life. And also music can heal my soul, so I can confidently say that music is my life. I believe that if I do the thing that I truly love, I will be successful.